Scientists have previously told us the virus spreads through droplets that quickly sink to surfaces and we catch it by touching them. But now they're taking another look. With increasing evidence, airborne transmission is happening. 236 doctors from around the world, including Australia, now believe hand washing and social distancing are simply not enough. They're warning about what they call micro droplets, those tiny particles they say hang in the air, leaving you exposed as far as 2 meters away from an infected person. And they're suggesting new protection measures. Ventilation, the most important. Here they demonstrate those micro droplets hanging in a closed room. Simply open the window and the risk dissipates. They're encouraging extra ventilation too. Local exhaust, air filters, even virus-killing ultraviolet lights. Their final recommendation is what we're all trying to do. Avoid overcrowding. That's on top of measures already supported, including masks. The World Health Organization's latest advice is that anyone in areas with community transmission who is over 60 should wear one. For everyone else, we're advised to put one on when physical distancing is difficult.